Good morning, Rangers.
I'm Jacob.
And I'm Victory.
Welcome back to another episode of CTV.
Today's Spanish National Honor Society is celebrating El Día de los Muertos. Members can stop in room 2214 to celebrate during eye lunch.
Now to Max and Marcus for sports.
As our swim season is well underway, let's check in with some of our fellow swimmers and see how they're doing so far. Hello, I'm here with
Kevin.
And how's the varsity swim team doing so far?
I think we're doing pretty good. We have a strong team.
What are your goals for this season?
Our hopes are to win districts, go on to regionals, and make state, hopefully, and drop a bunch of time and kick booties.
Good answer. How do you feel about the swim team?
I feel like we're going to do really good. We're also going to win state.
What about you?
I feel like we got a good team coming back this year. We got a lot of good young freshmen, and we're looking forward to a great season.
Hello, I'm here with
Trey.
And Trey, how is your season going so far for swim?
It's been great. We've not lost a meet yet. And we have a meet today at the Fort Bend training pool on Bissonnette Street. So we're going to win that. We're going to crush it.
Wish your fellow Rangers good luck on their future meets. Now back to our anchors.
Thanks, guys.
Rangers, don't forget that daylight saving starts on Monday, so be sure to set your clocks accordingly.
Also, don't forget that today is a deadline to sign up for the AP test and pay.
Tomorrow there is SAT testing in the library, downstairs lecture hall, and downstairs science rooms from 7:30 to 3 p.m.
Tomorrow there's a varsity football game at Mercer Stadium at 1 p.m.
Now for some world news.
Apple introduced gender-neutral emojis in their latest iOS update.
Actor and comedian John Witherspoon passed away at the age of 77.
Well, that's all for today, Rangers.
I'm Jacob.
And I'm Victory.
Stay tuned for Hall Cam.